If you are a tea drinker, this is for you. It's item number K49223. It's the seasonal 18-ounce teapot with the strainer. It's on a clearance sale price of $14.98. That's 34% off of our QVC price. So you're saving over $8 on this teapot. 5 easy payments of $3. And look, it just is darling. You get the teapot with the gingerbread man. We have another option if you go to QVC.com, and that is just your holiday option, and it has a Christmas tree on it. There it is, and it's red and white and really fun and festive for the holidays. $14.98. Take advantage of this easy pay. It's 5 of them, $3. Clearance sale price, no reorder on these because we're in our final quantities, and it also comes with the strainer, which is great. So if you like tea leaves, this is perfect for you. Like I said, I have a daughter who is an avid tea drinker. This would be great for her. She actually just had some tea last night and the leaves were seeping through. I like this one because the mesh is really fine on it and no leaves are going to get through that. Okay, Tara, Lisa, ladies, tell me about this teapot. I think it's great.
Isn't it sweet? Well, yeah. Well, I think it's like the most perfect gift. Yes. And I love what you were just saying. Individual 18 ounces, mm-hmm. which is so nice. A lot of times our mugs are usually between 12, 16, 18 ounces. So this is a nice little bit more than a regular serving. All stoneware, as you mentioned. And here's the deal. When I'm designing these pieces, I like an oversized handle here so that I'm not bumping into the stoneware and burning my hands. And it has to have a nice pour spout. It's got to be an even flow. You have that great trigger lid, which I love, that's also stainless steel. So that trigger lid comes right up and down. And then as you mentioned, yes, you have that beautiful, super fine basket that sits inside. So of course we did fresh tea leaves inside there if you wanted to. Add a little cinnamon stick if maybe you're making some hot chocolate or you wanted to add something really special inside there. Look at how beautiful, again, that nice oversized handle. I'm gonna walk it right over to this mug and just show you, we already had put some beautiful tea leaves right inside there. So you can see it's been steaming, which I love, and filling that cup up. Notice that inside you see all of those great tea leaves that we have there. So again, I love that. I love all of that detail and the freshness of having fresh tea or herbs. Ooh, what do you have,
and Lise? I love that because not this only is it great for tea leaves, like if you want to put some rosemary in there, my mom uses a tea bag that she puts inside and then puts fresh lemons in here.
Oh, I love that.
So there's all sorts of things that you can do. Oh, by the way,
do you have gravy in there?
Gravy, yes.
Wow, hello. Gravy with rosemary. I love that.
Isn't that, oh.
Why did you, I'm like, isn't that the one?
Let me say, that's what you call user error. That was total user error on my part.
So tell me about your gravy secret, Lisa.
By the way, could they have given me a smaller tray for the gravy?
Okay. By the way, who's they?
Hello.
I don't know. Maybe it was you.
But I love the fact that there's even chunks coming out. So again, that nice pour spout that's nice and open, and the rosemary on the inside gives it that beautiful flavor that you see there. Look at that inside, that fine mesh basket.
We cannot just ignore the tea that went onto the meat. I won't be eating that when I come over for dinner, though.
Secret recipe with her world famous gravy.
Okay. These are great. These are great. If my daughter is watching this and you want one of these, let me know. I think you would really love them. It's item number K49223. It's a seasonal 18-ounce teapot with the strainer. It's on a clearance price of $14.98. 5 easy payments of $3. I'm telling you, the tea drinker in your house would absolutely love these for the holidays. So don't forget, this was the very start of our 2 hours. It's very